The Church of Ireland's St. Mary's stands in the middle of the Abbey ruins. Built in 1883, with the rectory following on the site of the abbot's castle in 1884. One of the local people to talk to about Baltinglass would have been the Canon Mervyn McCullagh, who was well known and loved in the area. But sadly, while making this programme, he died before we could talk to him. May he rest in peace.